Thumbs down on that one. Thumbs down on that one.
And yay!
Thumbs up on that one. Yeah, that's the one.
Thank you, Sammy, and thank you, Van Halen. This is the Devil's Cup. It is 11:50, and I am Steve Aggie, the Caffeine, and that one goes out to the team at home because you guys are what dreams are made of. Thank you so much. And while I'm on the thank yous, I've only got 10 minutes to go for 2010, so I've got some big, big thank yous to say. And I can't go through everybody, but I'll tell you what, when I shot out the email a couple of weeks ago that I left Bean Scene, over the last 2 weeks, I have had close to 100 emails from around the world. So a big thank you to everybody that's emailed. First and foremost, though, got to thank some dear, dear friends that have worked with me and stood by me over the last, you know, whatever, many, many years with regards to my projects and my passion and my love of the coffee industry. Lance Brown of National Foods, Eleonora Genovese of Genovese Coffee. What about Mark and Sam of Flujo Natvia? Two very, very passionate people that are going to rock 2011, throwing lots and lots of money and support behind the global coffee community. These companies have shown a lot of faith and a lot of trust and a lot of love to the caffeine, and I thank them for it very, very much. There's too many to mention, lots and lots of names. The Zekela family, what about Trent TK from Lavazza? He is an inspiration. And all the people that have helped over the last few years, you know, right up to now. I've got Dave here in the studio helping me out recording. So it's just an incredible, incredible show of love and support and, you know, sharing the vision of the caffeine and what this global coffee community can become. You know, big, big kudos to Justin Metcalf and Sean Edwards, who I know that we haven't seen eye to eye over the last few years, but the Golden Bean once again successfully run an amazing event, and congratulations to Mahalia Coffee for taking that out. Justin is a good friend, and you know, I thank him so much for his support. You know, Dave Makin's working hard. He's just down the road opening up another cafe. He's been killing it. But you know, last but not least, I tell you what, I've got to say a big, big thank you to Chris and Kat. You know what time it is, guys. You know, you guys have been here. You've really, really helped out. You've made things happen. You've worked hard with me. You've supported all my my dreams and goals and plans and projects. And you know what time it is now? It's time to rock and roll. 2011 is going to be an incredible year. You'll have to tune into the Devil's Cup. You'll have to follow me on Twitter. You'll have to jump on the blog, thecaffeine.com.au, for all the updates. I'll keep you posted, but I tell you what, there are some amazing things lined up. The first one is the Cafenatics Coffee Cruise, which will be kicking off in 2 weeks' time, exactly 2 weeks' time. This song, though, is a very, very special song that I dedicate to Chris and Kat, who, above and beyond the call of duty, have helped me more than anybody else, I must say. You know, it's just been great. Thank you so much, guys. It's time to rock and roll. Oh yeah, rock and roll.
He went one, he got two sons.
Nice.
They took one son one night and the other son the other night.
Oh, yeah. That worked out well for him.
Oh, yeah, exactly, yeah.
singing to that one. It's been a long time. Well, it hasn't really. Oh yeah. Nice. Rock and roll. Led Zepp. What a way to end the Devil's Cup for 2010. I've got one more quick track I'm going to play. Just going to say goodbye. Just going to say thanks. That one went out to everybody who's helped the Caffeine over the last few years, especially 2010 with so many changes, but especially to Chris and Kat, who have done more than their fair share of hard work with me over the last 12 months. Thank you so, so much, guys. And I promise you that 2011 will be absolutely coffee-rific and incredible. Anyway, it is 11:57. This is the Devil's, well, this was the Devil's Cup. Last one for 2010. Make sure, if you haven't got your tickets, you come down and join the Cafenatics Coffee Cruise, because I know there are plenty of Cafenatics out there. It is on in 2 weeks' time, December 11th, and you can still get tickets at cafenatics.com.au. Thank you so, so much. I hope you've enjoyed the show today. Don't forget to vote. It is 11:57. I'm going to go out with a beautiful track that I dedicate to every single person out there. It's time that we all kick back, relax, enjoy, brew a cuppa, and just remember how incredible life is. Till next time, keep on caffeining on.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. A bit tamer than the Sepultura version of it.
Hey?
A bit tamer than the Sepultura version of it.
I see
the sky. Like the wonderful world. There's a new Cavalier Conspiracy album coming out. Should be good. What a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces.